Hey, what's going on YouTube? So today we've just been smelling some fragrances, doing some London street sense videos. We're starving, we need to get some food in our stomachs. We're here at a place called Wagamama's, kind of oriental style place. We're gonna get some maybe some noodles, make some fish, chicken. And that's it guys, me and Lupe, you know, chilling out in London. Meeting up for the first time. This is the first time we've met each other. We've obviously been good friends online. Today we're finally gonna meet up and we finally met up and we're having a great time. We might be going down to Fortnum & Mason or Harrods tomorrow, so we'll see some more content. And here we are.
Yeah. Time to get some grub.
Time to get some food.
Yeah. All right.
All right. So, what did you order? What was your order again?
Yeah. So I got a yaki udon, which is basically noodles with chicken, fish, prawns. A bunch of vegetables. It's going to be a big dish. I'm really hungry. So it's going to be a big one. What about you? What'd you get?
I can't remember the exact name of what I got, but I know it has a lot of beef in it. It's got like curry oil sauce to it. There's bean sprouts, maybe a little bit of shrimp. I'm a meat lover. So as long as I can get a lot of meat, I think I'll be fine. I'm starving. I haven't had a real meal since last night. For real. Yeah.
It's gonna be a big meal.
Yeah, it's been a hustle. So right now what we're gonna do is as I told our YouTube guys, I wanted to surprise you with a gift because people, if you don't know, Raj has been really cool. Raj has sent me a lot of high-end, expensive, luxury niche stuff, and I can't thank him enough. And he hasn't just sent me like 1 ml samples. Like this guy will send me like 7 ml, 10 ml, 15 ml. He sent me Interlude Man, about 15 ml of it. Just ridiculous. So it's my pleasure to give, you know, the little that I can back. So right now, I got you something. So let's find out what's inside.
Okay, so we've got some Tom Ford samples.
Okay. Alright.
And we've actually got a full bottle here. Crazy.
Yeah, what's
Italian
it?
Cypress.
It's Italian Cypress, right there.
That's crazy. Wow, thanks a lot, man. Wow.
Hey, you deserve it. You deserve it.
That's amazing. So I think that's it. We've got some more samples here as well.
Absolutely. So inside the samples, I got musk here, which is a discontinued gem. I also got list fume. There's some bois marocain, and there's some amber absolute for you to play with.
So looking forward to trying these. Oh, so this is from Armani.
Yeah, Armani Privé, Vetiver Babylon.
Vetiver Babylon.
Yeah. Orange Alhambra is also in there.
So Lupe's been hyping this one up a lot.
Yeah, hey guys, Orange Alhambra. Hey, Raj, what did you think? Be honest, forget about my hype. What did you think about Orange Alhambra when you smelt it today?
It was good. It was really good. So basically, a more drier style orange. The orange was still there, still lively. Had some sort of warm, almost ambery, spicy background.
Yep.
And I feel that it could develop really nicely in the summer evening. That's what I feel. So I've also got some stuff for you, Lupe.
Very nice.
I ordered an Atelier Cologne sample pack.
I need that.
So I've got a few samples. I've got Wild Blanc.
Okay, Wild Blanc. I do need to try. And guys, reviews hopefully, or at least first impressions or something coming up on these.
And the winner's Hove, my man. Speech. First of all, I want to thank my connect, the most important person with all due respect. Thanks to the duffel bag, the brown paper bag, the Nike shoe box for holding all his cash. Okay. Boys in blue who agreed before the badge. Okay. The first pusher who ever made the stash. Okay. The rock boys in the building tonight. Hey. Oh, what a feeling I'm feeling life. Hey. Thanks to the lames, niggas with bad aim. Thanks to a little change, I tore you out the game. Bullet wounds will stop your buffoonery. Thanks to the pastor rapping at your eulogy. To Little Kim and them, you know the women friend who carry the word cross state for a gentleman. Yeah, thanks to all the hustlers. And most importantly, you, the customer. The rock boys in the building tonight. drinks is on the house.
We in the house, we in the house, hey.
Let your hair down, baby, I just hit a score. Pick any place on the planet, pick a shore. Take what the fall is bigger than figure more. Cause they forgot to account what I did with the fraud. Pick the timeless, pick apart some stars. Pick a weekend for freaking for figure falls. I figure frauds never hit a lick before. So they don't know the feeling when them things get across. Put your hand out the window, feel a force. Feel a posh, hit the frost, ice cold. Shoes got no flaws, drop got no top.